innslag, det har du jo gjort, Kalle.
Ja da, jeg har laget en liten reisereportage.
Oi, og han... Fra Frankrike?
Nix, fra Hvor, den lille han... bortgjemte perl New York.
Oh my god. Oh yes. vi har vært i New York sammen.
Ja, stemmer det. Og det var der jeg fikk ideen. Når vi var sammen i New York, og jeg så på dere gikk rundt der i rumpetasker og
kjøp den nei, høye bygningen der borte på.
Dere så så jævlig lame turist ut begge to. Når jeg snakker med folk i New York, så spør de sånn, hey, are you from Tennessee or Wisconsin, Montana? Are you from Hawaii? Spør de.
Så du er så smooth.
Ja, ja. Rett og slett smule snakker liksom men, språket de gjør der borte.
Du snakker ikke så bra engelsk. Altså, ikke, du snakker bra engelsk, men ikke så bra engelsk. Få høre noe da.
Ok. Hello, bitch. What's, what a fucking nice day. What is it like Tuesday fucking already?
Ja, ok, så det med... Så poenget ditt at hvis du skal høre det amerikansk, så må du bare banne mer.
Hvordan sier du for eksempel hei da?
Fuck.
Okay.
Fuck, man.
Jeg er enig at det høres mye mer awesome ut. Okay, så du har laget et innslag, har du lyst til å selge det inn selv? Bob.
Sure, whatever, holy Jesus on a stick, sure. Okay, peeps, listen the fuck up. Here's my travel guide to the motherfucking city of New York.
Flere og flere nordmenn reiser hit til den skjulte skatten New York for å spise hamburger og høre på Elvis Presley-plater. I dag skal jeg få de beste tipsene fra ekte amerikanere.
What in the cock's name should a tourist do in New York?
What in whose name?
Never mind. Why do you think so goddamn many punk-ass tourists come to New York?
Because they know that New York is a very punk-ass place to be in.
Right. What's your best fucking tip to do in New York?
My best fucking tip to do in New York? Gotta go to Brooklyn, go to Williamsburg, do that whole thing.
If you can just fucking recommend three places to visit while in New fucking New York, what will they be?
One of the three airports to go back home.
Oh, right.
Okay.
Maybe take your shirt off and go to Chelsea. Is it a good place to...
That's where all the cocksuckers are.
I would say I wouldn't really know. I don't know a whole lot of cocksuckers, but I guess I've heard that's the place to find them.
Other than that, there's Times Square, which isn't fun unless you have, like, at least $10.
Suck my cock. That is the best tip I've gotten all day.
Oh, yeah, really?
Yeah, really.
I'm not gonna suck your cock, though, but I'm glad.
Excuse me?
I'm not gonna suck your cock, but I'm glad.
No, you're not. Definitely not. Great. What is the cock-sucking best thing to do while in New York?
Well...
What the... Never mind, sir. How would you rate Empire State Building? From great, fucking great, or cock-sucking bitch great?
Fucking great.
Fucking great? Right, in the middle there. Right.
I would say, you know, if you get to the top level up on, like, the observation deck, it's might be cock-sucking great on a really nice day like this, if you're with the right people. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.